Hello friends, in this lecture we will learn about rational and irrational numbers. You know well that real number has two main types. One is rational number, another is irrational number. Rational numbers are those numbers which can be written in P upon Q form, while irrational numbers are those numbers which cannot be written in P upon Q form. Rational numbers are terminating as well as repeating. For example, 1 upon 4 equal to 0.25. These are example of terminating numbers. 1 upon 4, 1 upon 8, 7 upon 8. These all are terminating numbers. And rational numbers are repeating. 1 upon 3, see here repeating block. 0.3333, it will repeat. 1 upon 9, 0.11111, it will repeat up to so on. 25 upon 99, 0.252525, these have repeating blocks. While irrational numbers neither repeat nor terminate. For example, value of pi. Here you will see there is not a repeating, neither a repeating block nor it terminates. See here 3.14159292654 up to it continues. When you find the value of pi, you may find up to word level it will be not repeating because it's an irrational number. Value of e 2.718281 8284, it continues. Okay, these are example of rational numbers. Another property of rational number, all the perfect squares are rational numbers. For example, square root of 16 plus minus 4, square root of 9 plus minus 3. When you find the square root of any perfect square, you will get a rational number. You will get a result which will be a positive or a negative number. Means you will get a number from set of integers. In irrational number, in this type of the numbers, when you find a square root of a number which is not a perfect square, you will get a irrational number. You will get an irrational number. For example, square root of 3, this is not a perfect square. So you will get a number which will be like these numbers, irrational numbers, neither repeating nor terminating. Square root of 2, square root of 8,